the longest ever penalty shootout in FA Cup history. Scunthorpe may have thought they'd be seeing another spot kick when Bradford appealed for handball half an hour in. But instead, Rory McArdle curled home from 18 yards to put the Bantams ahead. Unbeaten in their last seven matches in all competitions, the Iron came close to levelling when the ball broke to Richard Brindley. Jordan Pickford was up quickly to keep him out. And with time running out, Scunthorpe boss Mark Robbins threw on Haki Vedelikan, and the 18-year-old drilled in his first goal since August to snatch a point in stoppage time.